This is the elevator at the Slave Donor Hotel, Newcastle. It's a Kone Eco Disc, and this is the spa lift. Oops. I just find my lucky 5P. And we have an insta door close. Capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, built to 2006. 17 years ago. Here we are, four. These are the fixtures, Kone Eco Disc logo. Back to G. It's got the advertisements. You can see the light fixtures up in the ceiling. Look about you see hay now. Here we are back down to G. Looks like we got fixed the indicator. It was not working since last year. Let's exit the elevator. There's more advertisements up there on your left. There it goes, and that's it.